Showcases are the only place to get special, rare, and unique cars. Now, these rides will definitely improve your collection. Auto racing has a history of rivalries. Hunt versus Lauda, Prost versus Senna.
What helped me get to the level I wanted to get was the passion. I thought about it every day. I wanted to be in the car every day. I practiced and got to the level that I got to because that passion was there for me to do what I wanted to do. And I wasn't going to stop till I got to the level I wanted to get to.
Here, you could change the length of the race. Nice work. This car is now yours. Now you can pull it out of the garage and race it whenever you want. Keep an eye out for more showcases. They're the best way to collect cars you won't find anywhere else. Showcases will be unlocked as you race. Now, it's your call what to drive. What's better? Cars today or older ones?
Acceleration's definitely number one. Cornering is number two. Braking is number three. Top speed, although it's cool, it's not so important, so I've got that as number four. But for me, it's all about acceleration and cornering.
Promising Grand Prix drivers died young because of these light, single-seat speed machines from the 60s. But despite the danger, adrenaline junkies flocked to these legendary cars. We'll be right back. Looking for a fun challenge or a way to increase your winnings? Check out Mods.
back out there.
get your second trip to the podium. Most impressive. Of course you can race ATVs. The Razor by Pilot. You'll never get better just racing weaker opponents. Now how about challenging yourself by pushing up the difficulty?
Driving like that, and you'll get the cup in no time.
Thank you.
You'll be night driving for this race. Keep an eye out for anything that'll help you judge turns. Trip number three to the podium. Looking good up there and on the track. You just won the Seeker Championship, and you showed everyone what... The Breakout Championship is next in your sights. As you can see, there's more of everything to tackle, and more will be asked. Lots of car companies talk about the future through better engines, better fuel efficiency, or better safety features. But this might be the future of open-wheel racing. This is a Formula E car. Way to go. You're getting to be a regular on the podium.